If your water pressure is doing this and you don't have city water, you're on a well, then this might be the culprit, the pressure tank. Find the little valve on the top that looks like the air valve on your car tire and try to let out a little air. If water comes out, your bladder inside is most likely ruptured and the tank needs to be replaced. Hopefully this saves you some time and frustration if you ever come across it.